Alright guys, welcome back to your YouTube channel Tech Hub. We build something new in every video, so in this video we are going to be learning how to automate Tinder, which everybody wants to automate. So more specifically, we are going to be automating the part of swiping right on the Tinder so that you don't have to do it manually. And after you learn how to do this part of swiping right, how to make a bot that does it for you, you will able to to automate a lot more stuff on the internet. So this is the mindset that goes into this, is the basically the behind the scenes of automating something on the web and automatic Tinder in this case. So what I want to do is I want to get the coordinates, like X and Y coordinates of this like button, and we are going to be using a package, a Python package known as PI auto GUI, to click on this button again and again as much as you want. So we can just create a variable, for example I, and we can have it a value of 0. We can tell it, hey, we are going to automate this liking button, we are going to click on this button for, let's say, 10 times. So our Python bot is going to click on this button 10 times, and that is the whole idea behind automating the Tinder's for bean writing process. So now I want you to do this. Go to tinder.com. If you want to follow along, after that open up Python IDE, and I'm assuming that you have already installed Python, and then we have to install a package known as PyAutoGUI. So you can just write PIP install, and then you can write the name of the package, that is Python AutoGUI. And now you have to make sure that the P is in capital, the E is in capital, and GUI is also in capital. No, I am not going to install it because I have already installed on my computer. So now let's start to code. Import py auto GUI. Also going to be importing another package known as the time package. This is to give some kind of 4 time difference between swiping right. So I am just going to be giving a time difference of maybe 0.2 seconds after we have imported that time. We need to get the X and Y coordinates of this like button. PY auto GUI has a very neat function known as dot position. So what you can do is you can just write PU auto GUI dot position. You can put it parenthesis, and then you can take your mouse cursor to this like button. So what this dot position function does, it gives you the X and Y coordinates of the position of your mouse. So if my position of the mouse is on top left corner, it will give me 0,0 XY coordinate. If you want the XY coordinate, we have to make sure that our mouse is on this like button. Then using our keyboard, we are going to press enter. So when we press enter, it gives us an X and Y coordinates. These coordinates we can actually click on this pattern. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put a variable over here and just give it a value of 0. Now I am just gonna make my loop, which says while I is the less than 10, then I'm just going to put a cool Y. I have done this why I is less 10 is because I want a Python bot to only swipe right 10 times. Even less than 10 times, because this is like I is less than 10, so it's gonna just swipe right 10. Type 10. Thanks. If you want to automate it 400 times, you can put the value as I in less than 100. After that, we are just going to press enter, and we are going to indent it properly. So after this while loop, we can just put it PY auto GUI. We can just write dot click to make sure that we are clicking on this like button, and this requires arguments that are coordinates of the position or the mouse that you want it to click. So we have the position over here. We can just press enter. After that, we have to give it a time slip, that is delay between swiping right. So we can just write time dot slip over here. I just want to delay of 0.2 seconds. After that, we have to increase the value of I. We can just write I plus equal to 1 and press enter. Now when I press enter again, our bot is going to run, and you will able to see that the swiping right is done automatically without me doing anything. So that is enough. Press enter press enter again, and as you can see, it's swiping right automatically without me doing anything. So guys, this is pretty much it. For this video, we created a pretty simple Python bot. Obviously, using the same concept, you can do a lot of automation on a computer or on a website. And this PI Auto GUI is actually a pretty powerful package using which you can automate the keyboard strokes on your computer. You can move your mouse automatically. You can click left click, right click automatically. So this is pretty powerful Python package. So guys, this is pretty much it for the video. This video. Make sure that you hit that subscribe button, because I am going to creating lot more cool Python videos, and I have a lot of stuff planned out for this. So do like, comment, subscribe our channel for more cool videos.